I was on a little cotton farm, way back in the country. Had a mule named Gree. Come here, hug Gree. We gonna have to ply this in field. We ain't gonna get nothing but this to plow. See, we ain't get nothing, period. This plowing. Come here, hug Gree. I said, I was way back in the country, way back in the woods, out of the cotton farm, way up in Mississippi. So he come here, Green. That old mule would be so tired. So come here, hog, Green. Oh, Green. He went on down. Come here, hog, Green, to the end. Come here, ye, Green. We down on the little cotton farm. Say, come on, Ronnie, haul gray. Oh, now, yee, gray. That old mule get so tall. He look around at me like he this good to tell me, say, oh, I'm tired. Why don't you let me rest a while? Say, come here, yee, gray. Oh, gray. Come here, haul gray. Woo-hoo, yee. Come on round him. We got to try to make it now. You know, Green, nobody alone didn't mean you. We got to make it. Now you plying for to get corn, but I ain't gonna get nothing but this plow. I mean, ye, Mule. I don't mew. When Friday night come. I don't mew, this is good as Timmy said, I'd be so glad when Friday evening come. But it's sad the morning. I got to ride you to town, I'm you. You just well to take your time, Greg, and let's get together. Oh, Greg, Mule. The mule went on down to the end. He turned around. Come on, Hawk, Greg. Please come on now, Greg. Sad evening. Greg Mule, I'm gonna come on downtown. I'm gonna hitch him to a pool. Poor mule will stand up there all day without anything to eat. Well, now, Gray, I ain't got nothing but a couple of salmon. I'm gonna offer you one of these. Like, come on, eat part of this here. The old Gray Mule, he'll look at me, you know, and shake his head. I said, come on, Gray. You know what we got to do any morning? You know what we got to do any morning? Old Gray Mule, this is good as Tim said, why don't you please let me rest one Sunday? But Gray Mule, when your crop is laid by, you can rest a while. You can rest a while, cause I can walk to town. Now, Gray, you come here home. Sometime he would be sick. Sometime he'd feel well, but he mostly be tired. See, now, Gray, I don't have no medicine. Now, what kind of medicine am I gonna get? I'm going on out there in the woods. Give me some bark. Give me some evergreen vine. I'm gonna make old Gray a tea. Some sugar and put all that in there, you know, and mix up him some, put it in his corn or his oat. So now come on, Gray, and eat this him. Well, the next day, old Gray would feel pretty good. He looked right at me. This is good to say, I'm tired again. Why don't you please lighten up on the plow? Well, Gray, I'm going walking along behind you. I'm toting the plow in my own. Now, what else can I do? Just lighten up a little bit more. Well, Gray, I can't lighten up no more. I'm but I like you. Then me and Bo, full Gray on in. Both of us get burnt out. Here come a wife or one of my children come along and say, Daddy, here you drink of water. That's all you brought, Dad, and the mule looking around like he wants some water. I take my hat, I vibe with old Gray. So come on, Gray, take a drink, and I'm going to take a drink. Gray Mule to shake his head, that ain't enough for him. You know, a mule can drink a whole lot of water. Say it now, Mule. Say it now, Mule. If I just had a little help, I could make it. If I just had somebody to walk along and leave me, I could go on. But the mule is tired. I'm tired. Then come on and stumble over all them hard claws all day long. Poor mule burnt out, and I'm burnt out. But when I get to the house, I still got to keep on working. What else can I do? But at the end of the year, the old Gray Mule, he has a nice long winter time. world of grace all dies in the world. I still got to hustle somewhere and get feed to feed that gray mule, because that's my only stand by you. That's the only thing I got to try to make another piece of bread for the next year to end. Woo, mule.